I had a really good night. Excellent.
Fantastic. Brilliant.
Mental. Let's go. Let's go.
I had an excellent night. One of the best parties I've been to.
I had a ball. It's a blast. This is how parties used to be, should be, and are gonna be.
Oh, it's just the atmosphere, the people. It's just fantastic.
Didn't you feel the vibe?
The music was excellent.
Excellent.
It was like a different change to what's usually going around at the moment. So, yeah, usual happy hardcore shit. So, yeah, it's good. Holden goes off always.
The music was very, very, very good indeed. That's what made the night, the music for sure. Yeah.
Field of Dreams 3 had a lot of memories and met a lot of new people and stuff. So. In a way, it was the second part of the whole stage for me, so it was like coming together of everyone.
We were all good together, and it was fun.
I don't want to go home. I've already rung up my dad and told him that I'm not coming home till late tonight.
Okay, this is it. Thank you very much for coming. We hope you've had a good night. We've got 3 more hours of music outside. How about a clap for David Horan, the driving force behind the party?
No violence, no drugs, no nothing, just good times, good party, good music, good fun.
Everybody was really happy and cheery.
I had lots of fun tonight.
I'm two for grind.
unfortunately that is going to be it, but I just wanted to thank everyone here personally, and just to say that it's maybe the last Field of Dreams, but we're going to be back in some shape or form, so thanks for supporting us. And if we can all just acknowledge too for a second the people, the crews and everything, the guys sitting behind here, all the production people that made this thing happen, you know? Okay, so get out there, enjoy the sunshine, and see you soon.